Welcome back to another video on my channel, and today we are doing a Rocket League video. And yes, I am halfway through a match, but you're getting another extra match. And yes, I am doing a rookie season, but that's only to get my levels up to a pro, because I'm at a 19 and a bit at the moment. Why is my team knocking it that way? Go on, stop it. Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, my God. What was that? By me. Yeah, guys, and the reason I don't do face cam is because I don't have a gaming chair or something to sit on while I record my videos. I just literally stand up and sit on the floor. Go on, hit it. They won because my teammate's scoring 2-0 goals.
Yeah?
Yep.
Right. I'm going, darling.
Right,
I'm
recording.
You know the rules.
Yeah. Ooh! Scrab Derby Girl. Okay. I'm not going to judge. Alright, let's go, guys. I swear, if I don't win this match, I'll be really peed off. And also, guys, I want to hit 100 subscribers by August 2017. If you guys can reach that goal, I will try to do a giveaway. And also, I'll be doing loads of other things. Getting you guys to be able to be more involved with my channel. And I just really love to at least to reach 100 subscribers by August 2017. Which is in August, by the way, is actually my birthday. So guys, if we can reach that goal, I would absolutely love you guys. Not that I don't anyway, because you guys are my fans, and you just help me a lot. But if you are new, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Joshua SLS Crawford. If you do not know what that stands for, I will not tell you, because it leaks my personal information. Oh, and also guys, if you do follow me on Instagram, follow some of my friends there. Hazel McGill, he has a YouTube channel. I don't think he's very an active YouTuber, but he does some great videos. And yeah, guys, I'm just gonna get on with the gameplay now. Stop boggering on. And yeah. Watch terrible game.
Thank you.
guys, so that will be the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed. The next Rocket League video I do will be on a custom training that I made, and maybe we'll get time to make one in there. So guys, I hope you all are enjoying. See you all next time. Bye!